Alrighty, so right now I am here with Don from Schneider Optics. Now, Don, can you tell us a little bit about what the product is that you brought to today's show? We're seeing these huge, intricate cameras and then a bunch of accessories and add-ons. So what are you really focusing on today?
Well, we're focusing on lenses that we manufacture and as well as filters. Filters that are go in front of the lens for diffusion primarily. We also have streak filters, which give an anamorphic streak effect. But our diffusion filters are really the great thing that we're showing this year. We have Radiant Soft, and we're using also using women's stockings to make what we call a net filter. So it goes in front of the lens, where in the past people would stretch stockings and put them on the back of the lens. It was difficult to control. Consistency wasn't there. So we've decided we wanted to try to make this work with in front of the camera lenses and filters. And it's working very well. A lot of excitement around these. I think we definitely have a winner.
And so, speaking of that, who is really your ideal customer that you're kind of advertising to today? I mean, this year we're seeing a lot of emphasis on education, implementing these things into the classroom. So how do people use your product in everyday life?
Well, they're used a lot in broadcast shows as well as feature-length movies. So we're really marketing towards cinema photographers, directors of photography. Rental houses, people that supply product to professionals. And certainly in the classroom, it's important for students to learn the importance of filters, because so many people think that you can do everything in post now, and a lot of things you can do, but in tandem with optical filters, there's many things you just can't do in post, as well as saving a lot of time. If you can capture the image the way you want it to begin with, then most of the post is eliminated. One of the filters that we introduced last year was a rhodium full spectrum ND filters. And the great thing about those is that you can go from inside to outside now using ND outside, and there's no color difference whatsoever.
And what to you is really the benefit of attending a show such as NAB? What are you guys kind of getting out of this? You know, there's tons of vendors, tons of guests. So what's kind of the it factor for you guys here?
Well, we're trying to show our products to a broad range of people. We're primarily, like I said, marketing to photographers, cinema photographers. But also there are a lot of resellers and rental companies that come here to see what's new, to see what they might need to offer for their clients.
All right, Don, thank you so much for taking the time to talk with us, and enjoy the rest of the show.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.